i7 I'm seeing is an i7-12700. It's got a clock speed of 3.6 gigahertz, no integrated graphics, and DDR5-4800, 12 cores, and 125 watts. Yeah. The one it has selected for the PC is $318 versus the i7 is $247. Yeah, that's why I'm... Now here's a 3.6 with integrated graphics. Gigahertz. I gotta do more research before I start trying to build one. My ass be building a bomb out of a PC and not even realize it. Just buy one that's pre-built. Zach, come here. I found the killer. I found the killer. He's a bartender. I'm being dead serious. He's being a bartender right now. I wonder if that's where you spawn. Yeah, he's playing now. Oh, I don't like this generator. Sai, you want to see me fall through a hole? I'm about to fall through a hole as soon as we're done with this generator. Oh, there's a totem nearby. Thank you. Where the fuck is this totem? I want to get this shit done. That's what I thought was about to happen. She's not helping much. You want to go save them? Yeah, I'm using my toolbox on this one. It's right beside where we just got done. Damn it. Trying to blind him and it's failing. Ah. Dude, you are fucking cuddling me. He's tunneling me. Just go. Nothing. That's the thing that's pissing me off. Oh my god, leave me alone! Vault over the fucking cliff. Oh no, I was trying to finish you. Hey. Yeah, he stopped chasing you in a minute. He could have hooked you twice now, and he's just fucking running for me. I was trying to get to a spot where if he came up, I could vault over and get away. Instead, I try to heal and end up vaulting instead of, healing my fucking self. We got one goddamn generator left. How are we not done with that yet? I've gonna escape this guy like 3 times. Go to heal myself and then get caught by him. Like, fuck. I guess I can heal you, you fucking idiot. He's dead. Zai, why are you not working on the generator? There's only one left. You think? I was trying to heal our teammate and he comes running around the corner right to him. I'm not even kidding. If he waited one more second, I would have had that guy healed. Bro, how is he finding you?
Dude, if you could see that he was chasing me, why didn't you get on the generator? Why didn't you get on a generator? I keep trying to go down and get on a fucking... There's three. There's... At the opposite side, there's two in the middle of the map. They're on opposite sides of each other. And then there's one... The other one's in the little shack across from me. The little shack across from me. Compared to that generator, I'm on the left. Remember the generator where I fell through the hole? It's on the opposite side of that one. No. It's on the opposite side of where we found him being a bartender, okay? Direct opposite side. Unless he's got the perk to see us. Back over here by me in the bar. He's focusing on that generator we were just on. We're just gonna have to like jump on a generator and bounce off of it as we go. Oh, come on! As soon as I get the words out of my mouth, I'll hit your ass. At least this will be the first time you get hooked. What the fuck? Did you try and get off? I was coming to get you.
Oh,
This man is going nuts in the corner over here. And you wonder why I have self-care. I have him right next to me. Like, I don't know how he didn't find me yet. Oh, I'm about to get his attention because I'm sensing a fucking totem. Yep, yep, he saw the totem. Oh, he found your ass. Damn it. Do the full recovery. Recover. Start recovering, because he's looking for you. He'll spot me immediately. He's like, come in this corner right here. Oh shit, he's coming back. I don't know if he spotted me. I'm trying! You keep jumping up and he's fucking... I know. Dude, how is he not spotted as yet? Shit! He spotted me! Leave me alone! Locker before he even grabbed me. What? Dude, that is bullshit! Ah! Fuck you! Fuck you! Oh my god! I got all the way out. I literally closed the door of the locker and then took a step out and then he just yanks me off the ground. What the fuck? That's what I thought too, but no. No, this is why I fucking hate the lockers, because it's like a perfect time. Wait, are you still alive? How the fuck are you still alive? I was trying to view his perks. Yeah, unless he closes it, and then he's just dead. Because he's not escaping otherwise. I mean, but he has to let you out. That's what I don't like. Like, if you're down and the safe hatch is closed, you should be able to either pick yourself up or fucking escape. Like, just kill me. If he closes the escape hatch, just insta-kill me. Give him a game win, because I can't escape. I'm gonna die. Hey, it'll be in the main building. Damn it, I meant to spectate you and I accidentally pressed back. It might be in the main building. So the bar, it might be in there. Because